My name is Kartiki Somnathpawar. My school name New High School Jewel. 8 Stand 1.2. Addercocks and the Lion. Long ago there lived a kind gentle and gentle as a continue. Man called Addercocks, but he had a very cruel master. In those days, kind nobles at the other world and men used poor people as their slave. Addercocks was a slave. The slave very fast to work for their master. Then had to do what their master told them. Then had to no freedom, no rights even. When then very unhappy with master, then clown not leave a him very about by law to about their master. How very wicked he might be. Addercocks he's not like Addercocks. Addercocks and the D not a he's a poor he's a doofin. Master he's slave at the I ten weak master. Heel master Radavid he's a slave and the I ten fed them. Addercocks kite that even death was a better than serving a such a master. He a kept looking loud for a good actuary. At the first a chance he good in fact former to culture of the first chance he good in fact one day as he was warning in the forest he savage come face to face with a lion away he was not a clown. He took shelter in a chorus. He was not afraid of the wild with a cat roamed the forest. He was of the wild with that roamed the chorus. He was happy that he was free as a bird to go wherever he best. One day as he was wording in this day Addercocks then heard a mortal image. It was not there. Lion, his first reaction was to turn at the face, but then he saw that the lion had not moved. One slaving him the nether garment nor roared in the forest. It looking at the him continued.